sorry to disappoint, but I haven't seen him all night.
You're not doing him any favors by hiding him.
And you're not keeping your eyes on my face.
Hey, can you help me? I'm at Alexis's house right now. Can you come over here? Alright, thanks.
Come on, Dad. You think he's going to be happy that you're staring at his half-naked daughter?
My son. Michael needs to go back to the hospital.
Sorry to disappoint, but I haven't seen him all night.
Okay, Kristina, this is serious. He just had a major surgery. Do you want to be responsible if he collapses?
No, I don't. So it's lucky he's not here.
Michael, I'm not leaving without you.
What, are you deaf? I told you I haven't seen him all night.
Well, you're lying to me.
You're waiting for an invitation to come in, aren't you? You don't care that I'm underage.
Michael, please don't make me listen to any more of this.
I can take a lot of trouble. If Daddy doesn't care, my mom will. And she's the DA.
Look, Jason's not leaving. And you're weirding me out. Let's go.
You don't have to cave to him.
I'm driving you back to the hospital.
What, are you going to drag him out of here? What if you hurt him? He's recovering from brain surgery.
Kristina, come on, put on some clothes now.
Okay, you found me. Call Mom and tell her it's another job well done.
Michael asked to stay here and I said he could.
It's too soon for him to be out of the hospital.
I feel fine.
Good enough for me?
What if you pass out? What are you going to do, call 911 and hope the ambulance gets here on time?
If you're trying to scare me, it's not working.
Okay, I'm going
to
call your mom and dad, let them know you're okay.
You're tattling to his parents? Didn't you just hear Michael? He feels fine. Can you help us out here? Tell Jason he's being totally unfair.
Oh, wait, I know you think you're helping right now, but you're not.
I thought you were someone I could trust, but you're just like the rest of them.
No, I want you to get well. That means doing what the doctors tell you to do.
Just like you did when you were in the hospital?
I stuck it out.
Yeah, but you hated every minute of it, right?
Yeah, I did, but that's not the point right now.
Fine! Make all the calls you want. Tell everyone you found me. But I'm not going back to the hospital.
Wait a minute, I don't get it. What is the big deal with the hospital?
It feels like prison!
Prison was being in the coma. You keep this up and you can end up right back in it. Hey, I found him. I found Michael at Alexis's house with Kristina. He's safe.
Michael's okay. Jason found him. Did he say why he left?
I just think he needed a little break from the hospital, that's all.
Are you bringing him back here?
I'm working on it right now.
I would come get him myself, but I'm kind of stuck here in a bed.
What happened?
I fell on the stairs at John Hospital.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I just got distracted and fell. Worried about Michael.
Is the baby okay?
I'm about to find out. Dr. Lee just came in. I'll talk to you soon, okay?
Did Mom freak?
Oh, she's just glad you're alright.
And she's gonna rush out and drag me back, right?
No, she's been hospitalized. She had an accident. Your mom fell down the stairs at the hospital.
Mom's just yanking your chain so you'll drag me back.
Technically, Jason works for our dad. You don't have to listen to him. You can tell him what to do.
Hey.
How about we split the difference? If I start feeling bad, I'll call you and you can come get me.
No, you're going back to the hospital. And your mom needs to see you.
Mom's making you feel sorry for her. She totally manipulates you, and you let her.
The doctor said that you would never wake up, and your mother refused to give up on you. That's the reason you're standing here throwing attitude instead of lying in a coma at that place in Manhattan.
Even if that's true, doesn't mean I have to go back to that hospital.
Please don't make me fight you.
You're physically threatening him?
Hey, stay out of it.
Michael, please.
Fine. I'll go. Thanks for trying.
I hate how Jason acts. Like he's in charge and nothing the rest of us say matters.
Jason just did Michael a huge favor.
Right, by bullying him, like you tried to do with me.
Listen, he's not trying to bully you or any other woman. Kristina, come on, what is really going on with you?
I admit, I probably handled things badly tonight, but so did Jason.
Okay, what did he do?
Okay. I had this friend, Chandler Ellis. Sweet, but totally messed up. She was at a club, and she called me for help. So I went, and before I could even get to Chandler, Jason appears and drags me away. He didn't even give me a chance to explain.
Yeah, but you are underage.
Should that mean I'm not allowed to help a friend? The point is, Jason didn't even ask why I was there. He threw me in his penthouse like it was a holding cell. I had to beg to come home.
But you got home.
Yeah. I'm in my underwear, about to change into sweats, when Jason barges in looking for Michael.
Michael was here.
Look, I honestly thought I was helping Michael. Maybe I was wrong. The point is, Jason was mean and rude. He also happens to kill people for a living, which is pretty unsettling.
Really? Have you talked to your father about this?
I can't. I never see him. I can't tell Mom. She'd only freak out. But you believe me, right? I mean, remember how awful Jason was to you?
Okay, right here.
Michael! So glad you're back. Everyone's been really worried about you.
Yeah, I'm fine. Dr. Drake will be the judge of that. I'm gonna paint him so he can look at you.
Michael's gonna see his mother first. How's Carly doing?
She took a bad fall.
Are she and her baby okay?
Yes, but I know she would like to see you.
You heard Elizabeth. Mom's fine.
Come on, Michael. She wants to see you.
It's been this way my whole life. Mom says jump, you say how high. I don't get it. Why do you keep putting up with her drama?
Right now, her pregnancy is high risk. She could have lost that baby.
She's using the baby to control us. Mom wants us to do whatever she wants for the sake of the baby.
Okay, that's out of line.
Why?
For term insurance? I get that you're frustrated. I understand that. I understand that you hate this hospital. You lost a year of your life. You're looking for somebody to blame, but don't take it out on Carly.
Because she's my mother.
Because she loves you. Unconditionally, it's time for you to show her the love and respect and loyalty she's always shown you.
I'll take it from here.
Jason asked me to make sure you went in.
I'm going. You did what you wanted.
She's your mother. She did what you want to.
I'm okay.
What are you thinking running off like that? Your mother was frantic.
Hey, I'm just glad you're back.
Jason said you fell. Are you and the baby okay?
We seem to be fine. Thanks for asking.
If you're wondering why I took off, it's because this place is claustrophobic.
I'm not gonna give you a lecture about leaving. Glad you're safe. You woke up from a coma. And you're healthy and you're well. And that makes me the happiest mom on earth.
I'm sorry, Mom.